is accused of dragging a detention center officer with his vehicle, with his car. Court documents saying 28-year-old Jasper Luke tampered with his ankle bracelet, triggering officers to respond. This all happened in the parking lot of a Home Depot over on Rainbow. Officers tried to prevent Luke from getting into his car when one of those officers was dragged some 15 feet. Luke had skipped court and had a warrant out for his arrest. Now that officer is doing okay.